This is the leader, still ahead, top turn. Little glance to his right, this is Ben O'Connor. I think he's just waiting to be picked up by the peloton, and here they come.
Well, you can see it says explosive power we spoke about from Owen, the better sprinter of the two. He's able to really attack away from O'Connor. He said, oh, game over for me. And he's floated back very quickly to this Thomas de Gendt-led peloton.